Line in the center field, coming on Ellsbury, and he makes the play.
Conforto didn't get all of it, but enough of it that it carried out to Ellsbury, who was able to slide underneath it. Got jammed a bit, fighting it off. Here comes Ellsbury. Got a good jump, good read on that one, and puts it away for out number one. Once again, the outfield concentration, following a ball right into the glove.